Riding the tide, understanding the phrase. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore the phrase, riding the tide. This is a common expression in English, and understanding it can really help you sound more like a native speaker. Let's dive in. Riding the tide refers to the act of moving along with the tide in the ocean. Tides are the rising and falling of sea levels caused by the gravitational forces of the moon and the sun. When someone rides the tide, they're essentially moving with the natural flow of the water. This literal sense is rarely used but sets the foundation for its metaphorical meaning. In a metaphorical sense, riding the tide means to go along with the prevailing trends or opinions, or to take advantage of the circumstances. It implies a kind of effortless movement with or adaptation to the changes happening around one. This phrase is often used to describe someone who skillfully navigates through changing situations or trends. To better understand this phrase, let's look at some examples. 1. Despite the economic fluctuations, the company is riding the tide successfully by adapting its strategies. 2. He's riding the tide of public opinion to win the election. These examples show how the phrase can be used in different contexts, highlighting its versatility. There are several expressions similar to riding the tide in English. These include going with the flow. This means to conform to the circumstances or to do what others are doing. Sailing with the wind. This refers to taking advantage of the situation to move forward. Understanding these similar expressions can enrich your vocabulary and comprehension. Thank you for joining me today to explore the phrase, riding the tide. I hope this video helps you understand and use this expression more confidently in your conversations. Keep practicing, and you'll be riding the tide of English language learning in no time. See you in the next video.